Everybody, welcome back to the stream. I'm back with Resident Evil Village. Last time we got through the PT style house. Volume's okay. Okay. Okay, where do I need to go now? Oh, I need the ball. Kind of forget where that is. Well, I'll figure it out. Oh no, was it back at the house? I can't remember where the ball was. I don't remember having to go back for it. I remember just finding it and then going, oh, there's the thing I need to use it on. I got everything there. Okay, I was just here. Maybe it's in this area. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she's always feared others due to the scar across her face. Oh, that's too bad. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. Hey, Frafrod, how's it going? I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll Angie is even more lively than before. She came to me in the garden today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Something about receiving a gift of power from Mother? Mistress Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, and she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. Oh no. Hi, I'm liking it. This is my second time through, and I'm still enjoying myself. It's so pretty. They really stepped it up in the graphics department. And after kind of playing through this, I definitely like Ethan a lot more. I mean, I didn't have a problem with him before, but I feel like his character is a lot cooler. Alright, let me guess I'll try going back. I thought the ball was in that building. Wait, maybe it's here. Aha! There it is. I knew it was nearby. Alright. So how are you doing, Frofrod? I also have, took PTO, so no work this week. This is great. Oh, really? Cool. Yeah, it's really, a lot of interesting set pieces. And I like how more vocal Ethan is. It's definitely cooler in that way. Wait, where's the house? Oh, it's across the way. I'm an idiot. Did Super Great Friend finish, or is he still playing through it? Where is it? Oh. Oh, he's gonna meet the hammer dude? Okay. I'm about to do the Moreau section right now. Poor fish dude. There we go. I like the confetti that comes out. It's like, yay, you completed the puzzle. Good job. All right. So I got that. I need to come back and do this before I go see the fish guy. The ball thing. Yeah, I what's really sad is I didn't realize until the very last one that I could change the camera angle. So for a lot of them, I was kind of doing it blind. I was an idiot. But you are able to look at the character models, you can unlock it through a bonus menu. Okay. Anything else? I think there's a goat thing here, but I don't... Oh, maybe that's what's making... No? No, that's what's making the noise. Okay, let's continue back to the village so I can grab that gravestone. Okay, I do need to go this way. Hey, homie. Yeah, it's pretty mind-boggling how much... They keep improving with each game in terms of their details. My aim is still pretty shit. Okay, wasn't there a bird here? I think that was the... Yeah. Strange bird. I think that's the juicy meat I need to get. Yep, there it is. Sorry, birdie. Juicy game. That was it. That was the only recipe I didn't complete in my last game because I didn't know where it was because I didn't find that photo. Yeah, feels a little weird doing that, to be honest. They're just chilling, minding their own business. And here comes Ethan. Stab, stab, stab. Okay, let me go put this on the grave and... Get that treasure. I'm planning on starting Dead Space 2 once I'm done with this playthrough. Where was I going again? Oh, I was going to the grave. Oh shit, that startled me! I forgot! Hi! I just... Oh, you're a big guy. I forgot about that. Wow, I have 6 of those. Oh, where are you going, bro? Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh. I guess I stepped out of the area. Wrong thing stepped in it. Cowboys, apparently, will stand on the roof of a plane and a train and shoot birds. Oh, shoot! Man, this guy's tough. I'll go back to my dropping some lines here.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, now let's get the treasure. So when I did my first playthrough, I did not know how to solve this puzzle because I didn't realize that that grave opened up in that earlier area. I had to look it up. All the other treasures would like give you a clue, but this one didn't. And then by the time I looked it up, and then I found that you could actually miss this because area will become closed off after you defeat the fish guy. Oh wait, do I have enough to craft? Yes. Yeah, apparently. At least that's what I read in the guide. I didn't check for sure, but you couldn't go back to that area after defeating Moreau. So it was like it's an actual missable treasure. Okay, so if he was able to get it, then maybe I guess that guide was wrong. Maybe it was a different point. But like I said, I didn't check for myself, so that's good to know. That you're not under pressure to. Hey, Duke, what's a doll? Oh, sometimes he says something.
Does this look familiar to you? I've gotten some new stock.
Nice. I finally have the juicy game that I missed in my first game.
Thank you. Now to cook. Finished.
Yeah, it's really cool that
as well.
This game is kind of a little bit open world in that aspect, the village being like a little hub. I really did enjoy going around looking for treasures and all that stuff.
I wouldn't mind having that again.
The only thing that's not very fun though is sometimes looking for missed items in rooms because the room is still red. And when I was doing my first game, there would be times where I circle a room 8 times looking for this item that I had supposedly missed, and that can get a little frustrating. But other than that, it's fun.
Ah, Miss Angie, just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Shall I choose something for you?
No, I forgot to do that before I sold. I just did it and sold it.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Oh, let's see. Let me upgrade my stuff. It's already done.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. One moment, please. Good day, then.
Oh, wait. Let me get some ammo from you.
Ah, yes, yes.
Do I have enough for ammo? Well, I attempted to do this without a new game plus, and I could not survive past the second encounter. So it was pretty tough, but it's definitely more manageable with my weapons from my previous game, for sure. Village of Shadows,
Jungle is to be alive.
Village of Shadows is insane.
Thank you for your patronage.
I tried to do that one, and I was just still dying against the first guy. So, the enemies are more like bullet sponges, especially the lower rank ones. So you do use up quite a bit of ammo if it's not upgraded. Okay, let's open up this lockpick, I guess, and go get some treasures. Am I going the right... No, I'm not going the right way. I don't want to go that way. This way. After I save. But I heard most people do the Village of Shadows difficulty, the hardest one with an infinite magnum and stuff, so I'll have to try it once I get that. Yeah, and you get overwhelmed really easily, though I did find a little kind of a, maybe it's kind of cheating a bit. If you go in the basement of the house, you can't get overwhelmed as easily. They come in kind of one by one, and the big axe guy can't get in either. So you can kind of wait it out, the time limit. Oh, there's still an item in here? What did I miss? That. There we go. Okay. There's treasure over there. Alright, I guess I'll go over to the church and get the thing in the well. Is this supposed to be in Romania? I had the feeling it was supposed to be like in Romania or something. But I didn't really look too closely. Was there something over here? I think I might have missed something. Oh, it is? Okay. Oh, wait. Have I opened this yet? I have not. Oh, thank you for raiding, PC Man. How's it going? Got everything so far. All right. Let me check over here. I thought I went in here. Oh, I didn't. Wow. All right. There we go. I hear the goat thing. I don't know where it is, though. Is it like... Is this what I'm hearing? No, I thought that was the goat noise. Thank you for following, Gusto Squad. Gusto Squad 1. Maybe that is that noise. Huh. You know what? I'll just check a map, like, later. I don't want to waste time just going, where is it? Alright, let's go get some more treasure. Oh, I have the key for this house. I can go over there. And there's a well. I have another lockpick. I can go over there too. Oh, there's one here too. So let's do this house first. And then once I get all the treasures, I'll head over to Mr. Fish Guy. That's not the house I thought it was. Oops. That house? No. This house. How's it going, guys? Thank you so much for coming to hang out while I play through Village. Let's see. Well, I need another... I am so mad I missed an item in here. I guess I'll head over to the Maestro's house. Hmm. forget. How do we get over? Do I have to go through the... I think I have to drop off the roof. Oh no, they're over here. That's where they are. Oh no, that's not it. How do I get to the chickens? Not everything over here. Yay, lockpick! Alright, that means I can open up this guy. Let's go to the Maestro's house. Oh, whoops. Yeah, it's so weird. To whom it may concern, due to their song long absence, I'm keeping hold of his house key. Please find me if you need it. Regards, Joseph Simon. Okay. Happy birthday! 9/27/17. Oh, wait. I'll never forget her 5th birthday. What am I missing? Oh, I think there's a jewel on one of these things. There we go. Okay, that's done. Guess we'll head over to this house and then get the treasure over here. Wait, can I not? How do I get down there? Oh, maybe it's. Oh, it must be unlocked later. Yeah, it must be unlocked later. Let's go say hello to Fish Guy. After I sell some stuff.
Shall I choose something for you? Now to spend like kings! Ha 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 ha! Ah, it's fine. All finished. This is all an investment. Till next we meet.
Oh.
That's awful. I'm so sorry. We found Louise's husband. The wounds are severe. I won't last much longer. I can hear it shuffling outside. It barely flinched when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. Still, I won't lie down like a dog. If you can get to the old water mill, I can stop it. I can protect you. It's so close. Damn, I'm so cold. My legs won't work. I'm so sorry, Louisa. Please forgive me. Supposed to go? Where's the water wheel? Actually, oh wait, that was bad. Why did I do that? This is like the beginning area. Oh, there's a big X through it. I was like, why is it still showing up? Hey, Wolfie, where are you? There we go. Looking every leak. Thank you. those are some strong pigs. Yeah. He only has 8 fingers and he can still reach that ladder. Maybe Murphy just has really bad knees and doesn't want to jump more than he has to. Oh, he's just chilling, watching some static.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. I get out of here.
Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Okay, that's pretty scary. Alright. Is that the only item in here? I think so. Honestly, we could just wade through that water and go get that treasure, but Ethan's lazy. Okay, let's go get the key. kissed. Oh well. Oh, whoops. My first playthrough, I'm like, okay, let's turn around and, oh. How do I get to the treasure?
What was that?
Oh, after you defeat the Moreau, you can come back and the water's drained and the treasure and the boat end up moving a little ways away and you just walk to it. Oh yeah, you just walk up to it after the water's drained. So you just make your way back over here. Wow, hi Voidburger, thanks so much for the raid. Minmo! How's it going, guys? I'm doing a second playthrough of Village on hardcore difficulty. Fun times. I love that Minmo icon. I thought there was fishes back here. Yeah, there are fishes. I just can't see them. Where are the fishies? You know what? I really want to play through the original Alone in the Dark. I've never played through it. So I was thinking about maybe getting that and stream it sometime. Was it the original or the 2008 version? Oh, 2008. Okay. I've actually never played through. I played through a little bit at a friend's house, and I remember most of the puzzles I came across to solve it was to set things on fire. Okay. I can't find the fishes. Let's just go. Go beat up the fish dude. It was a train wreck. Chairs on fire are more effective. Yeah, I remember. I remember that much from the little I played. Fire solves everything. Let's say hey to Chris.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me! Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You know...
Sure, Chris. Why not?
Oh, good night, Voidbreaker. Thank you again for the raid.
Now do me and finish the job.
Yeah, they just leave their research shit all out in this area. Like, he came across it in the church and right here. You'd think they'd be a little bit more mindful, but I guess they just assume everyone's dead, so it doesn't really matter.
And Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What is God? Look out!
I know! So mean! It's like, come on, Chris! You shot his wife! Of course he'll be a little pissed off at you. No, Ethan! No! You stay! Go stay over there! Be a good boy! Bad dog!
Shit! Stay back!
Man, go put your little shirt back on.
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Oh, he has a little tattoo! That's his mother! I did not notice that the first time! Oh my goodness!
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
I mean, it makes sense given how into another Miranda he is. I guess I was too much distracted by the shit on his back.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, he has like the grossest power. He is like Turbo Golem. Okay, is there... Oh, this is... I remember the first time I went against him, I was just standing on the dock shooting at him, and Ethan's like, I better run. This is not going to hold up much longer. I was like, all right, sorry, Ethan. Okay. I guess I'll go up here first.
He said the exit's underwater.
Reservoir gatehouse operations instructions. Oh my god, Duke, you scared me. I forgot you're in here. In an instance of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local aquatic life. It is advised that you drain all excess water using the following steps. Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open up the sluice gate. Simple enough. Oh, that opens back there. Let's go say hey to Duke. Yo! How'd you get here before me?
Welcome, Ethan. Please do take a look at my new stock.
I have stuff to sell. Very valuable. Okay, we will sell it.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Oh, thank you for following, Johnny.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Okay, I'll save up some more. Okay, Duke, I'll come back if I need stuff.
Let me know if you find anything else of value.
Oh, don't worry. I will. I need to upgrade a bunch of weapons still. He is. I didn't expect to like him as much as I did, but I do like how they incorporated him into the story during this game. This crank is old and busted up. Feels like it's going to snap at any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. Don't worry, it's going to break for Ethan. Because... Oh, hello. We need to extend this area. Oh wait, I didn't sell my meat I got. Oh well. Oh my god! Oh god, my aim is so bad in this game. This is in the same universe as the older games. Yeah. It did have some sick dodge strats. Okay, I think... Alright, let's go to the windmill. And be sad because it will break. Where is it? Oh, maybe it's still downstairs? Oh wait, I didn't pick up the crank. I'm an idiot. You know, wait, I think the chickens do kind of peck at you. I remember my first game, I got hurt by... Or maybe it was just a pig. I could have sworn I got hit... Or I got hurt by a chicken, too.
Seriously?
Yeah, I think I was knifing them. And I was not successful, and a chicken was like, fuck you, Ethan. Okay, I hear it. Where is it? I'm so bad at locating items and little goat things. I always hear it, but I can never seem to find them. Ugh. Feels like it's like right around here. Oh shit! It's right there on the ground. Here I am going, where is it? And it's right here. Oh, wait, I gotta go down.
Fish food.
Oh shit. sorry, Ethan. Oh, I want to sell them to the Duke. Well, honestly, I deserve that for shooting those poor chickens.
Stinks.
I like that hesitation. Like he's like, I really don't want to touch that. Ew. Fish dude. Again, I'm fish food. I'm the best! Oh, at least I don't have to do this portion again. That was nice. Oh, mother. Yeah, that was the that was the giant fish monster talking. He's the best. Is he gonna pop up? I don't want to jump down. There he is. I'm just gonna go. Ew. In here. But this is where I needed to be. There we go. I just need bigger firepower.
Caught myself a big one.
Oh, good joke, Ethan. Ethan's definitely more jokey in this game. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, ladder. Get off the stage, Ethan. Come on, I love that little pun he made. Okay. Aw, that would've been hilarious if he went, I'm the best, as he jumped. look at this first? Yes, he was in Resident Evil 7. He was the main character in that one, too. So this game is a direct sequel to Resident Evil 7.
Okay.
So this is a pretty easy puzzle. You just have to notice that the picture is upside down, or at least turned a little bit. Got orange, black. Oh, wait. Orange, yeah, it's orange, black. Oh, I'm an idiot. Orange, black, blue. Okay. Orange, blue, orange, there we go. Kind of? They're kind of cannibals, but not really. I'm sorry, Moreau. Oh, wrong way. Hey there.
Naturally. To think I would buy such things. Please do take a look at my new stock. An interesting selection. Huh? Please come again. Welcome, Ethan.
Oh, oops.
Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
Yep. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh, I think I went the wrong way. October 1st, a sunny day. Mother Miranda brought me 5 peoples from the village, just like I asked it did. Excuse me. I made them sleep with some liquid, and then I put Kado in their tummy. I am looking forward to Kado to grow in their tummies. October 2nd, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. 1 is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. Oh no! I think in my first playthrough I just I stood in one place and just threw all my ammo at him. I don't think I can do it in this hardcore mode. Okay, I do have a pipe bomb and some mines too. I should make use of those. Actually, let's put yeah, he does get pretty fucked up with the acid. Like, in Resident Evil 7, they do feed Ethan, like, entrails and stuff from people. Thank you. I'm doing pretty much like a new game plus. So I have my large attaché case from my previous game. Whoa. No! I was hitting RB! What the hell? Okay, he is tougher on hardcore mode, that is for sure. Jeez.
Okay.
Okay, let me try making sure I'm underneath like a roof or something when he does his acid rain thing. That was not what I wanted to do. No ammo. Okay. I didn't mean to hit that button. It was cut off. No, I don't have any health items. Oh no! I knew I wasted. I wasted that one. Don't.
Can't get caught in that.
Please don't kill me. That would protect me. No! No! I got so far! Oh, shoot. Moreau, you are so... Ugh. You're much more difficult in this playthrough than you were my first. Okay. Here we go. I always call him Monroe. It's Moreau. Get his name right, Whitney. Okay, everything. Yes, they are one and the same. He's just transformed.
Okay.
I just hurt myself. I was in this cubbyhole. It's not fair.
Can't get caught in that.
Oh, I'm caught in it. I thought I was under a roof. Oh, now I'm under a roof. Goodness, I did it. Oh, thank goodness.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Okay. Ooh, I really thought I was gonna die that last time. All right.
The exit's up ahead.
Okay, hold on. Let me make sure I didn't leave any. I think I got everything. Yeah, I think I did. Thank you. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without all of us there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said Rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if Mother does then, what will happen to me? I am not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No. Poor Moreau. So he really likes cheese and watching old movies, apparently.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
I don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Okay. What is this? Kado. Ugh.
Is that alive?
Look how much we traveled. If we could just shoot through his shit, we could have just climbed through and... All right. Let's go get his treasure. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Well, wait. Let's go get the treasure from the boat first. Oh, wait, I'm going backwards. It's not where I thought it was. Those are bulletproof planks. I see. My mistake. Okay. Was it this? No, that's the elevator. I don't want to go that way. Oh, it means gift? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, so to get the treasure, you just have to walk this way. For a minute, I thought there was a goat in here. It sounded like the goat sound, but maybe not. Alright, I want to go get his other big treasure, which is over back where we came. Oops. Oh, wait, I have to go back to this area to go over here, I think. Okay.
Ah.
I think the ball is over with the treasure. No, not yet. I'm gonna beat up by birds. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of Caddo experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Caddo experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put in the Caddo, and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down. So I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. He sure did. Oh, there's the big guy. Thank you. Please, please give me a save in that little building, please. I'm all the way down here? No! Okay. I just gotta shoot better. Oh, there's the ball. This flag. Oh, do I have any? Dang. I can blind it. I don't have. Oh, wait, I have. No, I don't want to waste the magnum, though.
Thank you.
All right, I have a couple of, oh, I do. No, I have, those are flash, not explosive rounds. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, go in there, please! Thank you this time. Okay, now let's go do his little ball puzzle thingy. Oh. Okay, this wasn't what I thought it was. Ball in. Whoa, I didn't even know you could, okay. Okay. Can't. There we go. Woo! Oh, wait, that gave us back that way. When did he have the time to make these signs? I wonder. These were not here before. Okay, so I need to go into that house. It's a house over there. Okay, bye, Farfrod. Thanks for hanging out for so long. Have a good day at work. Let's see, enter. Ooh, is this the house? How do I get to that house? Okay. Must be another path. It's that house right there. Why is it so hard for me to get there? Okay, I need to go. Oh, this way. Okay, that's blocked.
Thank you.
Wrong way. Yes. Gotta get that money. Oops. Come on, dude, over here. Aww. Okay, buddy, come on. Ugh. Chris just leaving his stuff everywhere. DNA sequencing complete, 99.95% match to the Dilvey mutamycite. The deviation of 0.05% can presumably be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigation into how the connections managed to find and extract the mold is needed. The fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the hosts of the mutamycite are part of a network of consciousness. If that network is linked to here, then we could assume this organism here is the data storage. If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after?
Ah, my apologies. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Leave this to me. Delighted to. Aha. Thank you for your patronage.
No problem. Okay, I think I'm going to stop here for tonight and continue tomorrow. And we'll go into Heisenberg's level. Thank you guys all so much for hanging out with me tonight. Thanks again to Void Burger for the raid. It was greatly appreciated. I hope you guys have a great day tomorrow, and I will speak to you all again real soon. Good night, everybody.